23 years ago, the alien Ceph invaded our world. We stopped them. I stopped them. But the Cell Corporation seized the opportunity, stepping into the power vacuum, quickly growing in size and influence to the brink of world domination. Cell took us all by surprise. Even me. They call me Prophet. And I'm the only one who knows what's coming. Cell are not the real threat to our world. The most powerful alien, the Alpha Ceph, still lives. He showed me a glimpse of the future. He knows what drives me, what I believe. That being a good soldier comes down to one thing, to one single question. What are you prepared to sacrifice? Remember me. When they came to me with the nanosuit, I sacrificed Lawrence Barnes, the man I was, to become Prophet. When my own flesh and blood held me back, I sacrificed that too. Replaced it like a spare part. Victory costs. Every time you pay a little more. I saw a glimpse of what's coming. And there was nothing left of me to stop it. When the greatest combat machine fails, what do we do then? What do I do?
Thank you. Whoa, easy, friendlies. You remember friendlies.
Psycho. Where's your nano suit?
Cell skinned me. Skinned us all. You're the last one. It's all about that suit now. Here, take my backup. Dane, three to come out. Keep low. Move! Dane, Bandit, make the diversion. Prophet, let's go. Romeo Actual, this is Romeo 1. Initiating burnout, over.
Copy that, Romeo 1.
We've got to get you in there, inside the dome. There's a war starting.
The Alpha Ceph?
No. Remember those guys who shot you from the K-Vaults in Siberia? The guys who had you in lockdown for God knows how many years? The guys who tore the nanosuit from my flesh? The guys who were going to do the same to you? Cell? Those guys? Oh, forget it.
Warning. Nanosuit disembarkation in progress. All non-essential personnel must leave
that's
the area.
That's Cell security AI.
Silencer on.
We're walking straight through the front door. Surprise is going to be our only chance. No one's crazy enough to give this a go. Let's do this quietly. We've got QRX teams on standby.
In Sector 2, Alpha 0. We got two, maybe more hostiles. Send backup ASAP.
Everyone is dead. I need backup now.
Reinforcements. Okay, let's move.
Moving the target, over.
That was a bit messy. Maybe you need this.
A bow?
Yeah, makes you an invisible, silent killing machine. Serious kit, this. You like it?
No.
Well, that's because you haven't heard the good part. Carbon lasers map that bow to your nanosuit. It has enough kinetic energy to stop a rhino dead. With interchangeable heads, you can drop an explosive charge on any target. And best of all, you stay cloaked. You like it now?
I'm coming around.
Good. Now let's move out. Let's go.
Romeo 1. We've breached Foxtrot 4. Burnout prepped and ready. Over.
I got him! Over!
Steady, we're firing.
Alpha, move up!
Got your back!
This is Cell's home front. They've got about one, maybe two.
End the Ceph.
Come off it, mate. The aliens are finished. You should know that by now. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
They're in there.
Come on, Cycle. Let's move.
Get this door open.
Show me your face.
Come on.
You cut me out of my fucking suit. Now show me your face.
Cycle, let's go.
I will find you. I will fucking find you! You're awake when they cut you out, you know. A lot of the lads died screaming. Their hearts gave up from the shock. Okay, I'll give you cover. Let's link up on the far side.
All systems alerted. Fugitives are crossing the perimeter. Terminate with extreme prejudice.
Side.
Piss off. I don't need a fucking dive suit.
Can't hide forever! I'm a prophet. We'll find you.
To the next area. Psycho?
Yeah. Copy that.
Thank you.
almost there.
Cycle, I'm through.
Yeah, I copy. Meet me at the tower elevator.
Turret malfunction!
Once we get inside, we'll RV with my people.
You have people now.
You know me. I've always been a team player. I'm not going anywhere until you give me some answers.
Yeah, I remember.
Most of them are deck slaves. Cell owns our energy, all of it. You can't pay your bills, you have to work it off. Of course you never do, that's the beauty of it. You get stuck in that workaway debt scheme for life. There's no other choice. Well, there is one. You fight. Here, let me show you what Cell have been up to while you've been sleeping. Maybe you'll understand then. Welcome to New York, version 2.0.
What have they done? The city has an energy signature. Why is that?
It's Cell. They're channeling energy from alien technology. Running their entire global power grid off a single Ceph machine inside this dome.
It can't be that simple.
It really is, mate. You kill the power, you kill Cell. As simple as you like.
No, the Alpha Ceph showed me a vision. We've been through this before, there's got to be a connection somehow.
Prophet, the aliens are gone. You finished them off yourself, just a few waifs and strays left.
No, there's something more. If we can just find a hint, somewhere here, a clue.
Listen, while you were off hunting some super alien that didn't even exist, Cell were busy taking over the world. We need you back in the here and now, boss. We need you to help us stop Cell.
There's more than your revolution going on here. I've seen this. Cell are toying with powers they can't begin to understand. Whatever they're doing, it's going to bring about the end of the world. We have to shut them down.
Fucking right we do. Let's get moving.